Good morning, my dear students. Happy Monday. We all know the two adjectives, fat and slim. And if I asked you about it, you would probably tell me something like a fat person looks like this and a slim person looks like this. But what if I told you that in some cases, fat and slim are the same? In English, if there is a very little chance of something happening, you can say either there is a slim chance of that happening, or you can say there is a fat chance of that happening. So as you can see, slim chance and fat chance is the same thing. Strange, I know, but that's what makes learning English so much fun. So have fun learning English this week. See you next week. Bye.